you know is always on the wing. Work, boys, work.
Thank you. need to send a runner bearing good news. For our excellent performance across...
I've heard about you. Blighters! Do away with this nuisance.
Thank you.
And you will escape unharmed.
Oh, will I?
Go! Where are we going? Let me go. Let me go, and you will escape unharmed.
Oh.
Gods! Help me! Help me, someone! I'm being attacked!
What need do I have of corpses?
Thank you. I hear you've dealt with Mr. Lynch on your own terms. Now all that stands between you and the Strand are his ever-loyal cronies. Good luck.
This borough belongs to us! Rooks! Rooks! It's time to fight!
A letter. For me.
I think it's disappeared. Must be off getting oil himself. Could you drag him back here for me? Much appreciated.
Look at this mess. Young bum boozer comes in here, argues with the regulars, rattles their cage. I don't need problems like that. Would you look at this mess? Young bum boozer comes in here, argues with the regulars, rattles their cage. I don't need problems like that.
I'm looking for Bob the apprentice.
Yeah, I seen him. Looked like he was about to vomit. I told him to get out of it. He went to throw up in the alley.
Did you see where Bob went, mate?
What? Bob? Bob's me chum, he is. The fellas he was arguing with left right after he did.
Vomit. Lovely.
prophecy?
Yeah, a drunk bloke.
A group of bashers followed him.
What sort of fighting about? Let me at him. Blood of beer.
Come along, Bob. You're wanted back at the train.
My leg's gone wrong.
Well, that's just lovely. Come on, then.
I don't require a reason to end your life.
Could you take a spin around the tower? I haven't been there in ages!
Assassins!
Shh!
It's a secret! Right, isn't it, Mr. Fry?
You're with me.
Such wild fantasies you have, Bob. Ladies are the least of your problems.
Next time you try that, I'll crack your... Don't call for help.
Keep a lookout for another tavern, would you, Mr. Fry? A fellow gets thirsty!
I could certainly use one.
Keep a lookout for another tavern, would you, Mr. Fry? A fellow gets thirsty.
Let's take a little jaunt to the hospital. shall we?
He's been stuck like a pig. Here, I'll stitch you up.
I'll be needing something to numb the pain.
Aye. I'll get my whiskey.
Could you make it, Jin?